Hello guys, how you doing? This is the World Cup 2v2 tournament. Yes, this is the uploads that we're going to do for the World Cup. And remember, we're going to keep the format that I will try to upload the best game in my opinion. And below the description is going to be the full series. Guys, hopefully you enjoy with this tournament. I will try my best, like always. And please, so important, don't forget to thumb up. Interact as much as you want or you can, you know, and subscribe, guys. We love this game. Going for the next video, guys. Enjoy. Vamos. Ladies and gentlemen, first game from this Norway versus Russia, with, in my opinion, some weird choice from Russia. Maybe not. But let's check and you tell me what you think. World Cup, guys, 2v2. Yes, here we are with the Viper. Always lovely to see the Viper and NBL. Versus who? Versus Dark and Winchester, the Russians. And now we're gonna go and check this beautiful and amazing civilizations matchup. As you can see, they have Mayans and Ethiopians. Mayans are better. Ethiopians is good, but Mayans are better. Blue with Mayans, NBL is facing red, dark Ethiopians. Yes, Russians. You can see all the most important things. Ethiopians shoot faster, but cheaper arches with Mayans. Great economy. The transition is good also for Ethiopians because of extra 100 food and gold. But now we see the Viper. Viper has a green. Franks is facing Winchester with China. China, civilization, they don't have like a super strong cavalry. Chinese is great, great bonus, but this is awkward choice if you ask me. And NBL can't lame elephants, but he can lame sheep, goats. He's coming and he took already 200 foot extra. And he's going for more. Guys, hopefully you enjoy, and if you enjoy, I will enjoy as well. We will not do because I will be checking the chat. But man, he's gonna be almost without no goats under the TC. Dark! Mana restart already. Dark has no food already. And he most likely... Oh my god. NBL going all in already. You can see NBL. How annoying player is. And the restart is coming. Because now NBL is to go with the eagle? No, he's not going. And lucky him that he can't. He can't lay, man. But he's there. He's waiting there. He got already 300 foot from Dark. And they don't call restart for this situation, right? Seems like not. Which is really bad, in my opinion. That's a lot of food lost. Okay. And the eagle is still there. The Viper is probably going to be focused on his economy, and he will wall all the map because in tournament games he wall everything. And you can see how Viper is also coming. Man, Norway going for the masterpiece. Absolutely. Yeah, well, no loom, and he will start to lose villages. Going to go back. No, one village down. Man. I mean, you need to make the loom against these players. Seriously. Yeah, he's walling, but he lost already one Valir. And now, he's still without doing the loom. Okay. Look at Winchester, walling already a lot. One Valir down, he's being limited big time. And now what? Because he has no food. Dark is already in a terrible position. One Valir behind, still without the loom at least, that's good. We'll take the elephant now. But what food he has? He has food to go up? We will see. Don't think so. How many sheep he lost? Wow. Anyway, I couldn't check even the position from the resources because I need to check how Dark is able to survive. And NBL is gonna go now for... Well, remember that when he's going too greedy, he usually mess up a little bit his economy in the start. And he's coming with militias already. Because NBL will try to go probably for the fast castle. Yes.
compliqué.
Springing the elephant. And he's gonna go now for the berries. But the militias are coming already. So imagine what can happen. If he's not walling, he's gonna be in a disaster position. Now he's doing the loom, walling absolutely everything. Because the militias are going to be there. Okay. And what is Winchester planning? Viper also laming two goats. Man, they're laming everything, man. They are laming everything. He's up to feudal age, Winchester. That's a smooth up by Vinch. A really smooth up because he's going up 23 population. That means he's ahead in two villages to the Viper. And he's almost the same time. He's now doing the Barrack. Okay. That Barrack is pretty safe. The militias and red is just walling all the map. What else he can do? Guys, he has no resources. So yeah, what else he can do? Nothing at all.
Ow.
Is he able to go up or he will go castle age? He's not going to. He's maybe going to go militias now, but he has no food, man. No food. And Winchester walling a little bit. He's gonna wall that area. No, that's sloppy. I mean, you can get archers here. Just go this area and wall that. Like, walling here, you can't get archers here, you know? It's a small thing, but it can matter if they can go longer. I don't know. Okay. Well, Viper. Viper is gonna go stable, obviously, and the scout will happen very soon. Well, MBL. MBL is doing his usual. He ban arena, but he make arena every single game. Woolaloo, woolaloo, woolaloo. Yes, we love MBL, guys. We love MBL. Okay, and now what? Okay, 5 villages on wood. Another 5 villages, 10. How many villages on berries? 9 villages on berries. 9. Why you laugh? What I said? Come on, man. It's the truth, man. It's this arena, and it's a perfect one, actually. It's even more solid than the arena one or hideout. It's solid, man. Full arena. On the right side, he's now going to go. Yes. He need to wall. Winchester is going to be fine. He has the scouts, but Viper is coming with the scouts, more HP, and another two goats. Holy and moly. Yeah. Viper is also going for the beautiful arena too. Okay? But he's gonna be wall. He's definitely not going greedy. And he's fine. And Red? I like what Red is doing. Red is adapting so great to the situation. And he's on the way to feudal age. Slower than MBL, but instead of doing anything, he's just going for the fast castle because he knows what MBL is doing. So this is absolutely lovely decision by Dark. He will be up the same village than MBL if he didn't lose any. And will be castle age both. Okay, that is scout trying to trap him. He can't. So now going away. Don't know. Is this wall? Yes. He's trying to wall. Viper will do a gate probably to leave him here. Maybe not. No, he will. Expected. Palisade and market. I failed. It wasn't a gate. Okay. The three militias is still there. How is MBL? Resources? His resources are bad because Winchester is on his economy. He take one villager and now he's not gonna be able to go up. MBL is failing already because with that greedy situation, his economy is not the best and he's not wall. And Winchester is attacking MBL. And now MBL that failed the walls is gonna lose another villager. Winchester taking two villages to MBL. Well, Red is gonna go up. Castle Age. Smooth, man. Smooth market on RT range. Oh boy. This is good for Russia. MBL, behind in economy right now. Behind in economy right now. Scouts, yes. Viper is there helping. But militias, bye-bye. Okay, good decisions by Winchester. Good decisions. He's playing really solid this tournament. Blasmith, archery range, his economy is okay, he will go up, but Red is on the way to Castle Age faster than MBL. Whoa! Okay, solid Russia gameplay in the first game in Arabia. Castle Age already, he need the Blasmith that he has here, yes. And remember that now he will get another 100 extra food and gold. Second archery range. Guys, this is starting to be very interesting. Really interesting. Need to take the resources. Winchester economy, beautiful. Economy for Viper, beautiful as well. Both doing the wheelbarrow. Well, he did the wheelbarrow already, Winchester. So he's doing the secret stable, doing market and blasmith, and he's up at the same time than the Viper. Almost the same. Viper a little bit faster. Franks are amazing. Yeah, but he's up now. Doing the villier, take the goal, and he's up already. Wow! Winchester, 34 villains. MBL, Viper, 33. MBL, 32. Dark, 31. Oh boy. MBL is up, but he's faster, man. He's faster. So, he's gonna go camels, or he's gonna go knight. I believe he will go knight. Guys, dark, 3 archery ranges. 3 archery ranges. Oh boy. Oh, really, boy. Ethiopian archers. So, they really need to go. And where they're going to go now? Because dark is faster than MBL in Castle Age. Yes. So, now, the communication, the coordination is crucial. MBL got 3 archery ranges? No. Only 2. And probably don't need because he's cheaper archers. So, these 3 archery ranges is very solid. And something that is really good is that Norway cannot see it. You know, if we check, the archery ranges are inside. So they don't know how much they are doing. They definitely don't know. Okay. Viper exploration, probably. He explored all the map always. Just look at his exploration. That's why the score is so high for him. He's exploring all. Everything, you know. Okay. Let's see if he's gonna go. Now they need to attack. They need to be disrespectful because he has advantage. Dark should have the advantage, you know, with 3 archery ranges and a little bit faster. Now he's gonna do what? Knight. Okay. Knight and chainbard in armor, but yellow husbandry right away. Viper, 2 extra TCs. 2 extra TCs, that's the problem here. Okay, let's see the micro by Dark. MBL is good with the micro for sure, but Dark is definitely good too. Okay, trying to kill some units. And remember, Ethiopian archer solid. He's gonna kill the eagle. Got it. And 3 archery ranges will matter a lot. Now he's ahead. 2 villains, more and more army. MBL in problems. MBL in some problems. And here we are, the knights with the +2. The knights are only +1/+1 with husbandry. He has to be careful, Winchester. Don't know if he's gonna make a few camels, but now he can go and they are going to go together. And this can be a problem. They are going to go together. Husbandry, guys. Husbandry is so important. Look how the knights from Viper are fatty. They're fatty, man. They're slow. Aye, aye, aye. Okay. Ballistic for red. Ballistic for red. Yellow, TC now. China need also a good economy. But there we go. He's gonna take the, gonna make the damage. Trying to go for the archers. He's gonna kill some villains to MBL. They have some problems. The game is very nice. Very nice because we see how they are close for now. Of course, Viper will have a great economy. Yes, he has to be careful. Those knights are +2 as well. And I don't know if this is a good battle. Husbandry helps. And those crossbows are falling apart. He's killing. Oh, boy. Winchester is doing a good job here. And now, the micro by Dark, not the best. Similar army, the same population, and going in with the knights, but not taking. Man, he's ballistic even, but not doing the job. Dark is going all in, +2 armor, and here they are doing some good job. Yes, Viper is losing some knights that he's not expecting to lose. Viper 6 army, Winchester 7. The game is super close, but Viper getting a huge boom. An incredible and a smooth boom, like always. Are they going to attack him now? It seems so. He's even with a monastery. 3 town centers. 30C by Winchester. Okay. Yeah, but the key here for Russia, 4 archery ranges. Oh my god. Yeah, they're going all in with so many archers. While MBL, 3 TCs. So they need to make the damage with the military. Otherwise, they will fall in economy. But if you are playing against these teams, they need to do exactly what they are doing. You know? Something special. You can't play a normal meta game versus Viper and MBL. So Russia is definitely doing the right strategy, in my opinion. And the archers are now together. Honestly, they are being more coordinated, Russia, than MBL and Viper. MBL is out of position. Definitely out of position right now. And now, MBL might lose the crossbows? No, he won't. Look at that dancing. They are together. Okay. And now the archers is +2/+2, guys. +2/+2. So, if he's playing properly, they might do the job. Whoa. The score is the same. The same, literally. Taking the knight, but now China economy as well is really great. It's give a good boost, and here we are with more and more knights. Viper doing more stables, 4 stables already. The crossbows, look at this battle. Huge battle happening right now. Who's gonna take it? Russia will take this battle. Got more arches, man. And look at Winchester migrating here with the knights and taking all the arches here for MBL. Now he needs to be careful, but Viper is spamming knights so close to his base. MBL seems to be having more problems. MBL 19 army, dark 30. And Viper, ratio kill that, negative. Why negative? Because Russia is being connected all the time. All the time connected. Yes, man. Exactly like this. Okay. Has to be careful there. The economy for sure should be better for Norway. Viper, with 7 villages more. Well, but this China economy is fine. It's fine for Winchester. He has 3 TCs, so he's okay. And now, 1 TC, man. Still 1 town center, and he's not so behind in villages with MBL. Definitely not. Only 5. Why? Because since he's doing more archers and 4 archery ranges, he's not producing for the TCs MBL all the time. Definitely not. Okay, we keep going. The score, Russia is still ahead, which is crazy. It is really crazy. Didn't expect that, right? Didn't expect. Military numbers, MBL 31, Dark 44. Viper now with more army, but they are trying to kill stables. Okay. Oof. Horse collar now. And Dark, 6 villages on the queue. Of course, he has only 1 TC. So he's going 1 TC push. Guys, Viper has a lot of knights now. +2/+2 knights for Winchester. They have to be careful. 1 stable down. Okay, they are trying to come from behind. More arches. But... yeah, those arches are better. Ethiopian arches, +2 also. The knights from the Viper are so strong. They have a lot of army. Look at that one. Who is getting this battle? So many knights from Viper. Winchester need more knights. I don't know how many stables he got. 4 stables. But now the Viper is taking a lot of damage here with those knights. But he's coming from behind. MBL is not micron at all. But Viper is Viper. And Viper is taking huge kills here. Absolutely. So many knights. But Dark... he's also doing the job or what? Because the score is still close. Very close. But I feel that Viper did an amazing job here. Viper, 11 army, 84 villages. Winchester, 5 army. 5 army here. So many knights with the Franks. 4 stables. Need to go back now. You are wasting quite a lot. Need to go back, amigo. Because you are losing a lot. And you don't want to keep losing. You need to mass more and more knights again. But guys... the boom from Winchester is insane. Like, he's facing Viper and they have the same villages. So this Winchester is really doing a good job. The problem is that now Viper is all over with 14, 15 knights. Military numbers similar and MBL ahead in the economy. If Red with this strategy is unable to go up to Imp faster than MBL, I mean, if they are doing a good job, it's gonna be complicated. really complicated. You can see how there is a lot of artists from Dark. Yeah, he's doing a good job. Dark is playing really nice. But at some point, the problem is that they were a little bit stubborn. Because it was close to the Viper. So Viper is spamming knights so fast. It's true that he's spamming knights as well. Five is stable now. But Franks, in another level, man. In another level and Viper, of course. Okay, this is looking now very bad for Russia. Little by little, this is a snowball. And even if they did a good job, now they can't stop Norway. They just can't stop the Viper. Viper 98 villages, spamming knights all the time. And now MBL is also similar army, but 20 villages ahead. That micro is good one, okay. Need to stabilize, how is the economy? Red is still not gonna be able to go up. Now second TC. Okay, a monastery as well. Okay. It's good numbers now, Vinches, there a guy in 15 army. So many knights, and that's not good. That's not good, Viper here. He's gonna lose all the archers. He's gonna lose all the archers, MBL. All the archers, literally. Viper is still also without forging in their knights, while the knights from Winchester, be careful now. This is a good battle for Russia. They didn't play it great, and the Viper, it's coming with a forward castle. But they need to see this. Can see this, Winchester? He can, so he need to be careful, and now he's coming with more knights. Ay, ay, ay. This is not good. Well, it's one failure, man. Come on, Viper, disrespect! One failure making a castle! Disrespect, man! Holy shit! Send the archers, man! One villager for a castle? Disrespect, man. Seriously disrespect. The knights are better for Winchester. +2, +2. And I insist, Winchester has also... Man, he's almost the same boom that Viper. Winchester is playing at Viper level, honestly. He's playing so good, this Russian. Look at the boom he has. Wow. And now, of course, he takes the villager. And military numbers, they're still there, man. They're still there. Russia is playing... Out of this mind, seriously. MBL getting closer to go up to Imp. That's the problem. I had a 30 population. But guys, Dark, it's on the way to Imperial in now. There you go. Faster Imp than MBL with the arches. Whoa, 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 whoa. What about, what about the Viper? Viper, good economy. And getting closer to go up. But... the momentum is for Russia. If they get the arbalest rolling, and he keeps doing also some camels, he has +2, and they can push, be careful, amigos, because this can be a first surprise in the series. I don't know. Let's see. The Viper is still not up. MBL is up now, but university to go up. Viper economy, man. Viper economy. Doing so many knights, and he's on the way to Imperial Viper. Sick. Winchester? What? What? He's up to Imperial as well. Are you kidding me, man? He's on the way to Imp. Four players going up to Imperial at the same time. And Winchester dropping a castle on Viper face. This is what you call disrespect. Dancing. Dancing and red. Dark God. Right now. 24 arches more than MBL. And they are... Ethiopian archers. Ethiopian archers. Someone in the chat was telling that Russia is good, and that was Praise. And if Praise say that Russia is good, we have to listen to him, man. Because he's in another level. Okay. The castle even more forward. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. No, no fear, man. No fear. Now we can see Winchester and Dark pushing. There we go, Viper with the Paladins, but Franks, they need a lot of coal. And the Viper with the map control, getting the corners, getting the extra resources. Sick. But this is very important as well. Obsidian arrows won't help against Ethiopian archers. They are good, but they won't help. And now, there's some knights to kill few villages. Well, it's something. It's going to delay. Oh my god. He's gonna make the castle. He's gonna kill some villagers. But guys, they are taking a TC. They are pushing, man. Pushing. I want to see the pushing in the chat. Come on. And now, the Arbalest, man. Plus three. They need the Arbalest upgrade. He's doing the chemistry, but where's the Arbalest upgrade? They are attacking. Russia is taking the lead. Unbelievable. They are taking the lead in the game. And out Castle in this area. What the hell? Okay, Piper has now 127 villains, 38 army. Look at the numbers. Dark, 90 archers. Beechester, 50 military. Russia is ahead, which is incredible. Cavaliers plus 4, but red Arbalest are missing. Let's go. Okay, and here we are with the archers on his face. So yellow is gonna clean now MBL. And I think this is bad, because you may take this DC, but you won't save Viper, because Viper need to have the economy. The score is the same. Now look at the Arbalest. Now he's coming. Taking the DC, he's doing good damage, but he's ready, man. Now Viper is holding here the position, and Viper is gonna make Paladin upgrade Viper or don't have the resources. Viper with all this pressure, 187 population, and clicking the Paladin upgrade now. What the hell, in another level. But MBL is getting clean all those archers. He lost a TC, yes, but now they are going to take a lot here. The problem come that how you gonna counter the Franks. Now it's difficult to counter the Franks, but I'm also telling you something. Viper will have Paladins, but how do you replace those Paladins? His economy is definitely not on point. 36 farmers, some gold miners, yes, but you need to be careful, Winchester. Don't go alone. This is a mistake by Winchester. Need to go to the left. And here we are, taking some more, this castle, and going for the market as well. Some Arbalest need to pay attention. Dark is struggling a little bit right now. Anyway, they are really together in this situation, and all the farming is in danger. He's waiting to have the Paladins. He will need some Callus. Those are... But guys, seriously, Dark has so many archers, but don't send them alone. Don't send them alone. He's gonna clean out some of them. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. But guys, oof. Okay. Has to be careful, but now those Arbalest from MBL gonna be lost as well. Whoa, 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 whoa. Paladins. Paladinos. Paladinos from the Viper. The Viper has 200 pop. Dark 140, MBL dropping as well. Winchester 200 population as well. Those are Cavaliers, many Arbalest, but Paladins from the Viper soon take absolutely everything. Is he doing camels? He is. Those are many Arbalest, but man, I don't know. The Paladins are so expensive, but man, who's taking the game? Viper 32 army, Winchester still with good army there. They are still pushing. Viper is losing all the Paladins. Viper is losing all the Paladins, and he can't remake the Paladins. He has no resources at all, and Russia is still in the game. But he's raiding here, no, because Winchester holding. What the hell game? Who is winning this? I have no idea. Definitely no idea. But Dark, 68 villains, is still with more army. Viper, no military at all. No military at all. And the Paladins are so important. He has no economy, Viper. Viper has zero economy. Zero economy right now. They have to be careful. They need to poo-poo-poos and get the momentum. Because if Viper keep spamming Paladins or getting some slink, oh boy. Oh boy. On the left, they're trading. But that trade is slow. As me. Make the caravan, man. Make the damn caravan. Barracks? No. You don't need house. You need keep going with the Arbalest. It's still red with a lot of Arbalest, but now MBL has more Arbalest for the first time in the game. And keep raiding, man. This is the key here. Winchester is raiding the Viper all the time. And Franks need a sick economy. China doesn't need that sick economy. Viper has no army at all. His population is dropping, but Dark, it's really low population as well. Really, really low population. He's not controlling the units anymore. He's gonna take the castle. He's trying. He's really trying. I think Dark needs to stabilize, but he can't. He's doing stone walls. trying to get the trade coin, but he need to reboom a little bit. The problem is, if the game go longer, Norway has better sieves. They have Franks and Mayas. They should win for sure, you know? Ay, ay, ay. And the Paladins from the Viper gonna take the trebuchet. All right, here we are. It's going back a little. Military numbers, MBL now doing an amazing job with 200 population, 71 army. The Viper is still struggling, but 30 Paladins, it's strong enough. More than 35 army from Winchester, as you can see. Yeah, Cavaliers versus Paladins, not a good business. He should go camels. What he should do? Right now, Chinese civilization. He killed more villages. Good thing for Russia is that they're trading. Check the trade for Norway. They are not trading at all. Now the Arbalest, he need to repair those trebuchets. He's gonna be able? He's trying to repair. Cavaliers, he's going to repair the other trap. He's repairing or not? Repair, repair, repair. Winchester! He didn't repair, but he's there. And now the Paladins, because Red didn't wall, are going to destroy the already really weak economy from Red. Red, really low economy during all the game. Now they keep raiding. The game is still 600 score difference only, but how you hold this? A man, Caravan. Caravan, MBL paid a stone to the Viper. Viper has no food and zero gold miners. The Viper, zero gold miners and trade. Zero trade cut, guys. Guys, the Viper has zero gold income. If they stabilize, if they clean the Paladins, Russia can still get the game. Because they are trading, and Viper has, with Franks, zero gold. It's a disaster civilization. France without gold is like a garden without flowers. Exactly, man. I'm telling you. Okay, he's killing those. Now more light caps, but they are also ready here. That's the problem, man. That's the problem. Yes, that's a big problem. Red, super low population. Viper, super low as well. So, oh boy. Let's see. Because Vincent is still 140 villages. Light caps, no siege rams. Arbalest need to go back. They need to clean here, man. MBL paying resources is stone. But, and Viper has very low population. Wow, taking the trap is still with a lot of farming. MBL 83 archers. 83 archers. Look at the walls by dark. Okay, let's see if he can stabilize. He can stabilize. And what Winchester has? So many villages, if you ask me. Let's go to Winchester's point of view. 83 farmers. 83 farmers. I mean, the army he's doing is bad. He's light caps as well. So even if he has some trade, a trade cap, not a lot. Whoa, he's gonna raid. So okay, he's raiding. He's still. The good thing is that they are still raiding. They are still raiding. Those Arbalest, they can't raid anymore. Not even the speed, the caravan. Dark is doing several mistakes that is costing Russia the game. Honestly, like, he's not really rebooming 50 villagers, not doing the proper trade. And look at the army now. Move, man. You need to move because they have the momentum. They really have the momentum here. Well, let's see if they can do something. Obviously, Winchester need cavaliers and camels. With light caps, he can't do anything at all because they have Viper in a tough position. Viper is on 120 pop, Dark 102. So they can keep going. But the problem is that MBL has so many units and they are taking the trade. They are taking the market. Good game to watch, but MBL and Viper is still too strong. Oh, look at this. That ostrich doesn't agree. Come on, drunk ostrich. Okay, but the light caps is still waiting a lot. And now, in the trade, but man, the markets are bye-bye. Crazy stuff, man. Doing a town center, Red is still with 60 villages only, Viper 77 villages, man! The good thing for them is that he still have a lot of archers, MBL, but I don't know, man, I don't know, let's see. Viper keep dropping the population, what the hell? Guys, take the population. I mean, MBL got a lot of army, but population is struggling and really struggling for both teams. Winchester now ahead. NBL the same, but a lot of army they need to kill here. And now they are going, trying to clean the army here. He has a stone to take. Why Dargi is not even doing castles? It's weird. They need to remake the army. I mean, I like how Dark is playing, but he's not multitasking. He's just focusing in the arches and then not rebooming. Zero macro. Now the game seems to be over. Great game to watch. Nice and fun game for sure. But I believe that now Norway should take this. At least that Red can really recover, which doesn't look like this. Red, it's... I mean, when these kind of things happen, you need to mass, you need to expand all over. Now, go with the Lightcast and Cavaliers and need to remake the market there. Dark God Villiers, man. Yeah, he's kinda in shock, you know? Because he's not moving. But Viper handed population, so... Man, Viper is 100 pop. Viper is really in 100 population, that's crazy. You don't see Viper in these situations often. Definitely not. Market there? A market here? Okay. They're trying to trade, okay. GG. GG call. But NBL and Viper in the first game, they got so many problems. I really think that Dark didn't play the best with the macro. But the key here, really, even if Viper was in low population, was the civilizations, you know? Binchester without gold, he couldn't really push or do anything. He got good population, but what he had, he had light caps, you know? He had light caps at the end of the game, seriously. So that was so complicated for them, really complicated. Yeah, man, I don't know. Anyway, that was good, man, that was good. For sure, and nice game. Military, Dark 93 largest army, NBL 86, Viper 53, Winchester killed the most with 60 army. But I still insist, look at Winchester economy. No, and NBL was giving two resources to Viper. But yeah, they needed a little bit more, and I think Russia could have got this game. Could have got this game. Let's go back.